So, hello chat, how you guys doing? I was just talking and I did not realize I did not have my mic ready. So, if you guys tuned in to last night's stream, we finished Arthur Morgan's story, RIP to Arthur Morgan. So, we are going on to John's story now. Have a lot to do with John. Have a lot of picking up to do. You know what I mean? So, I was wondering how they was gonna do it when Arthur died, cause I remembered a couple streams back on Reddit. I asked if you could continue playing when the story was over, and Kryptonian Knight said yes, you could. But I was wondering how they was gonna do it, cause I didn't know if, cause I know Arthur was gonna die. You know, he had TB, so I mean, I knew something was gonna happen, but I just didn't know this is how they was gonna do it. So, pretty dope how they did that. But now we're on John's side. And the gang is no more. So, we're out to make an honest living. Maybe. Probably. Most likely. So. Wait, you can also continue playing after John's story? Shit, that's dope as fuck. How you doing, Knight? Damn. That's crazy, though. A lot of stuff happened in Arthur's story. You know? A lot of stuff happened. So, on this one, well, John, I'm doing well today. Hey, that's good, Knight. I'm glad you're doing well, man. Trying to pack a bow and give me 1 second. Plus, we need to find out what happened to the rest of our gang. So, I was told we can find out through dialogues and visit graves and stuff like that. So, come on now, let's be honest. I'm sure Mike is going to end up back in jail somewhere. Ain't no one gonna come get his stupid ass out. Come on now. Ain't no one gonna get him out. He gonna sit there and get hung up. Either rot. Run to them. Either way, I hope you guess what's coming. Dutch, I don't know what's gonna happen to Dutch. I know Dutch is gonna have some bad karma coming his way, though. The game they wait. way too many enemies at once. Dutch's leadership got sloppy. Micah betrayed them. Hell yeah, he did. And Dutch did get sloppy with the leadership, you know. Made a lot of bad calls for them. And they did, the gang did way too many enemies. So, I mean, what can you do? Like, what can you do? You know what I mean?
All right. Good morning. I bet you got some stories to tell.
Yeah.
So long, then.
See you soon. Milton, get over here. Mr. Geddes, this is the new ranch hand I told you about.
Well, I heard you had some trouble with your welcome, but you kept your nerve and protected my property.
No, it was nothing, sir.
I'm David Geddes. Pleased to meet you.
John, Jim, Milton. Thank you for the opportunity, sir. You and Mr. Dickens.
You work hard. You be honest, you'll get your keep. I promise you that.
Boy has a family.
Lucky man. And you better work extra hard. Good day,
sir.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
You hear that, John, Jim? Extra hard. Hey, get over here.
Mr. Dickens?
We'll find old Jim Milton here something to do. Make sure he works extra hard.
Sure, Mr. Dickens. Come on this way. I was on my chores anyhow. Say, is that your family getting in the wagon up there?
Ah, believe it is. Mind if we go welcome them?
Not at all. Hey, is it true what they said about you when you arrived? That you ran off those hired guns?
Look, can we, not discuss this in front of my wife?
Oh, no, sure. Yeah, of course, mister.
I don't want to worry her.
Oh, yeah. I hear that.
Mrs. Milton!
Jim Milton! How fine you seem. This kind man just collected us. Thank you, sir.
I think we can be okay here. It's ranching work. This place is kinda...
It's fine. But I hear you began your career in ranching by throwing your weight around. Real wise, Jim.
What was I supposed to do? The place was getting robbed.
So you show everyone who's boss? Real fine.
I didn't have much of a choice. I gotta go. Jack, when you're done in here, come on out and lend a hand.
I was going to milk the cows.
Come on, I'll do it.
You? Are gonna milk the cows?
Sure. Why not?
I don't know. I thought you was,
I'm a ranch hand. A new one, at that.
When you got here, them hired guns?
I was just getting my wagon back. That's all. Weren't nothing.
Oh, it weren't nothing. It was about time someone stood up to them fellas. No. Where are you from, anyway, partner?
Right on, you know, up north, mostly. Been in these parts before, but that was years ago.
Oh, it's changed. The rich fellas are coming in and buying everything, the ranches. But, well, it ain't as wild as it once were, at least.
Damn.
Personal question. Are you a gunslinger, mister?
Good lord, no. Nothing like that.
No. Just a ranch hand, then.
Just a ranch hand.
Yep, just a ranch hand.
Failed at a bunch of things, like most men.
Well, I feel a whole heap better having a ranch hand like you around. That is for sure.
Let's see how you feel once you see me work.
All right, then. Here's the cows. Yeah, we used to have a bunch of women here did most of the milking. Most of them drifted off.
Okay.
You fine with milking?
You know, I ain't really done much of it. Could never really get the hang of it.
You serious, mister?
Sure. It's Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey, sit down, I'll show you how. Approach her calm now. She don't take too kindly to surprises. That cow likes you. Almost got a pail full.
Next.
Hey, Pop.
Is that your boy?
Sure. Hey, Lancelot.
Well, hey, Lancelot.
Hey.
We're gonna make a nary mate of your paw yet.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Watch and learn, partner.
That's enough, Jim.
We all gotta earn our keep.
How about you and the boy help me clean out the stables?
Sure. Come on, son.
Damn, I was gonna shut that.
How old are you now, Lancelot?
12, sir.
Ain't that great? It's such a fine name.
I like it. I got imaginative parents, sir.
I can tell. Now, it ain't pleasant work, but it's gotta be done. Mr. Dickens said.
I know what he said. We'll do it. Won't we, boy?
Mm-hmm. Look how old Jack is now. I know, he's so big now. Jack Iron's so old. Jack getting old.
Okay. Well, you get them stalls cleaned out, and I'll see you later. Bye.
Okay. Jack, let's just try and take some pride in this work. Hard as it may be. Boy. Bring that wheelbarrow over here and keep it close to me.
Yes, sir. Hold on a moment.
You're a long way from Angelo Bronte's mansion now.
Sorry, sir?
Nothing.
Ew.
Just wait. It splashes, he said.
Things up,
I'll go
check on her. Okay.
Hey. Hey.
Where's Jack?
Shoveling shit in pursuit of the better life you want. Same as I've been.
Won't do him no harm.
I know.
Guess maybe we can last here. Survive. Do a little better than survive for once. I'm tired of fleeing, John. So, well, you know.
Me too.
Thank you. put some coffee on.
Let's see. There's some work to be done around the range with Mr. Dickens. Which one, guys? Or should we hop on the horse and go explore? Blackwater! Which one, chat? Keep doing some of these. Tom?
This fence?
Yeah.
Sure.
Know much about fence building?
Not really.
Can't build a fence, can't milk a cow, ain't used to shoveling shits, but took on a gang of robbers single-handed.
Guess we all got our peculiarities, Mr. Dickens.
What was you doing before you came here?
Wife got cheated out of inheritance. We was in a legal dispute. It was a bad time.
That sounds awful. I guess I don't believe a word of it.
I was raised to take a man at his word, and also to believe this is a free country. So free that I can't tell you what to think. So I guess it don't much matter what you believe. But I will work hard, and I learn fast.
Okay. Give me a hand with this fence. Plenty more to do. Pound it in there. We don't want it coming down. Good. Now grab a rail, line it up with a notch, and place it in. Now, lift up the other side. You gotta line up, see? Now the next rail. Good. You're doing all right. Okay. That looks okay. Go to the next post and pound that in. I hope you've grasped the basics. I got other matters to attend to, but there's more than a day's work here for you.
All right. So long.
I'll be counting sections when you're done.
Okay.
Gotcha, boss.
Over here, boy. quick as you can. Milton, get over here.
Coming.
Come on, give us a hand. Know much about bulls, Milton?
Just the basics. Don't make them mad.
Angus Geddes, this is Jim Milton.
Mr. Milton?
Angus is your boss's son.
Nice to meet you. Let's try and move this great hunk of chuck.
Come on, move!
Damn.
Shit. I'll
get him.
Get a rope on him, Milton. And try and talk again.
Bad ball.
Shit. Come on, fucker. I gotta put these fences up.
Got him, Mr. Dickens.
Oh, good.
How you doing, son?
A bit sore, but I'll be okay. Thank you, Mr. Milton.
My pleasure. And you, mister?
Fine. He just got my head.
Good. There he is.
Thank you guys for helping with the boat.
Let's get these ranching missions
over with. I agree. Thank you guys for helping with the boat. Yes. Wait, I'm gonna be the one fixing these fences, am I right?
Hey. I'll get the coffee on.
Thank you.
I'm gonna need 8 cups.
I'm headed to work today myself, Jack.
Huh?
So you stay out of trouble.
Where are you working?
I told you. Cleaning at the doctor's office. Bye.
Bye.
Get the place tidy.
Okay, Pa.
See you later.
Okay. Now, what, we do this one? Yeah, it's okay, I'm gonna make a cow again. I'm fucking him though. Wait, where the fuck's the milk in?
Quarrel
No cow to milk, I guess. Coming through!
Sir.
Well, what good is that to me? We got three horses lost, possibly more, a mare about to foal,
sir,
and no hands to help with any of it. I'm supposed to be heading into town. This place is chaos.
Hey, Pa! Can I get some help? Pa!
Milton, you good with horses?
I'm okay. I'll do whatever needs doing, sir.
Good man. Can you help my boy, my youngest Duncan? He will insist on riding Jeremiah, a horse that is far too strong for him. And my wife will need help with this mare. Abe?
Sir?
You and Dickens better not make any more mistakes like you did today, you hear?
No, sir.
Thank you. Both
of you. Something about a horse is far too strong for some.
Come on, he's over here.
I'm good. You get on. Go find them horses.
No. I'll show you. Since you showed up, runaway horse has been the sum of our problems. And I am thankful for that.
I ain't much of a rancher.
Oh, heck. Hey, maybe them Laramie boys weren't so tough after all, huh? Maybe I could have handled them.
Of course you could. They're just loud mouths.
So,
is that what the boss is doing in town? Some business with them boys or something?
Oh, when Mr. Geddes goes into town, well, it ain't exactly for, business.
Oh. Okay then.
All right. He'll be just at the end there. Well, I better get to.
Thanks, kid.
Bro, no, you can't ride that horse.
Jim Milton.
Hey.
You need a hand with that horse?
No.
Oh, you sure about that?
Okay, yes. Yes, I do.
Pretty big one.
That's Jeremiah.
Oh, hey, easy now. Okay, Jeremiah. There, boy. Whoa, none of that. Come on. Easy, boy. Whoa. Someone put some onions on their oats, didn't they, boy? Calm down.
He likes you.
Ain't sure he likes any of us, but I'll make him respect me and behave.
Can't you teach me how to make him behave same way as he does for you?
I'm supposed to go help your mother. She's got a horse in foal.
That'll take hours.
Well, training a horse can take hours.
Just give me a quick lesson, sir. Please.
Okay. I'm gonna take him out first. Burn some of this heat off of him.
Okay. I'll wait in the corral.
Wait, complete. That's a drain?
Everything you got, come on.
This horse would eat him alive.
Thank you.
Right, like get in here.
All right, he's ready for you.
Okay.
Get on up there. Go nice and slow. Stay calm.
Me?
A horse. You're calm.
My heart's beating a little.
Keep your voice calm and your legs strong. Don't let old Jeremiah sense fear.
I won't.
Doing fine. Real nice. Not that I'm saying you need one, but you sure there isn't another horse? Can you ride around here?
I had a pony, but I'm too grown for him now.
Yeah? You think my son could borrow him?
Huh. Lancelot?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll get it hitched by your cabin there.
All right. Thank you, son.
Can I ask, are we in trouble from all these Laramie boys?
No.
They say Mr. Abel's real rich. Way richer than Pa. And he's got all these hired guns. Out of Laramie, and if Pa doesn't sell, well, they'll come here and they'll...
Hey, easy there. You don't have to worry about all that. You just worry about Jeremiah there.
Yeah, but...
Just worry about the horse. Yeah?
Yes, sir.
I think you two might be ready to go out without a chaperone.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
You're good. Nice and easy now. Both of you.
You, Mr. Milton? I thought you were gonna help me.
I am. I was. I'm sorry.
Come on. I need a man's help. Duncan, what have I told you about distracting the hands?
I'm sorry, Ma.
Well, I hope you'll listen to me better than my husband.
Thank you, Mr. Milton.
You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot when you put him down.
This is the stall.
I kind of forgot about that.
Milton? So... You know much about birthing a foal, Milton?
Not too much.
My God, where does my husband find men like you? Still, we all know where he goes in town, and it ain't hunting for hands. It's not too hard. You just stick a hand in there and get a feeling for where the legs are. Go on.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Okay, now hold on.
Oh, I lost it.
It's coming out one way or another. Grab them again.
Didn't come.
Get a hold of it again. Reach around in there. And pull. Hold. Come on. Okay, well, I think she's...
I got it.
Well, we're not out of the woods, but... I think she may
took
be
me
okay.
A second, but I got it.
Great.
I'm worried about he's going to end up like.
End of you yet, Mr. Milton.
I hope so.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, Mr. Milton,
let's.
Feel free to make a call at the house sometime. Perhaps even now. A drink to toast our new arrival.
I'd like that, but my wife is expecting me back.
Oh, you're married?
Yeah.
I didn't know we had any married hands.
Yeah. We have a boy. Maybe you've seen him around.
Oh, I'm busy. Too busy for social calls.
Of course.
Good day, Mr. Milton.
Think she wanna talk about it? Yes, she did. She really did try. She was trying.
Hey, John.
Jim.
Sorry.
So, this is what you wanted. Fake names, which, by the way, Dickens sees clean through.
John.
Us on the run.
John.
Jim. 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 My name is Jim.
Please. For me. For him.
How's he been?
Been kind of withdrawn. Why? You know.
Sure.
Take him out, right. Please.
Come on, boy. Let's go for a walk. Come on. Round to the left. What do you see?
A pony?
Get on him. We're taking a ride. Duncan, Mr. Getty's boy lent it to you. Let's go. How you doing?
Fine. Can we go home?
No.
No.
Stay calm. Where would you like to go riding, aside from home?
I don't know. But maybe that stream?
Good idea. And you know all this. Get him going. Come on. You know. The horse can feel your fear. Just act confident, okay?
Uh-huh. Confident. Yep.
Don't pull on the reins. You'll yank his bit out. Use your legs. There you are. Now let's go. Jack.
So bad, sir.
Good. Amazing what the right horse and a little confidence can do.
Get me used to it, you know what I'm saying?
I should hope so. Okay, let's go across to the stream.
Yes, sir.
Think you're ready for a little race?
I guess.
All right. We go back to the path and up to the ranch.
Okay. On my go. Go! beat you. I beat you. I
well beat... ridden, son.
I beat you.
Like I said, your riding has gotten so much better.
Thanks.
Hey, keep practicing your riding.
You too. You need it.
One we kill.
Leave him alone.
Oh, careful, boys. Careful.
Yeah.
Look at this tough guy.
Get out of here.
Oh, fancy pants Getty's paying you to be tough for him, huh?
No, he's paying me to keep the place clean.
Oh.
Said he had some problems with vermin.
Oh, listen to this. Real funny.
No!
You can fight, boy. I'll give you that. How's your wife in the brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life and married to a shit-shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here?
Leave my wife alone.
Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Stop acting like a goddamn storybook hero, will ya?
What choice did I have?
Plenty, you moron. Plenty.
I don't know why she's so mad. Trevor Phillips. Perhaps. Question mark. Quinky dink, I think not.
We all get caught eventually, John. I guess the trick is to decide by who.
Let's go right there, he's closer. Wait, what's... Yeah, let's go and get this one out of the way.
I won't hear any more of it.
You won't hear any of it.
Not in front of the men.
You toad.
All right, smile, smile. Do not embarrass me.
In front of the men.
Mr. Milton, I should like to have a word.
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
I didn't mean to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should... probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
Myra.
I know.
I mean, I'm online playing Red Dead. Playing the story mode. Same voice actor? Is it? Is it the same voice actor?
I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig.
All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
What was that?
Why you ask?
What are you doing?
Are you online? Oh, wait, who?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
Yes. Holy shit!
You gotta do something. Two of them by the door. That Tom.
It's over. It's rich man.
What's this?
New hand.
Tolbert, and they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah. Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks it can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess we are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim, I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Let me in, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Getty's cattle was taken.
I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last we hear out of him.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah, there's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Hey! Hey! You boys been coming up the pronghorn. I thought I'd come down here. You're all so tough. Come have a word with me.
You here to cut a deal? You're too late, partner.
I'm here for our cattle. And to teach some manners to all of you.
Come on.
got this. You boys take care.
See you back there, son.
Where are you, big fella?
You know that woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss poor stinking farmhand. Hey, tell her I'll let her in my seats. Long as she...
Fuck you. Shit. Fucking saying that shit, buddy. Shut the fuck up, buddy. I'm gonna go up in here. I'm gonna loot your fucking house. Cleveland now. Right, I got me a Cleveland, guys. Literally the same thing. Hey, listen, fuck that starting fresh shit, okay? Listen, I don't even know why they trying to make me start fresh, okay? Listen, look, I just make bank right here, okay? What's this? See, I mean, I know what I said, but like, also, fuck. They started it, you know, fuck them. Wait, won't this technically be on my horse, though? Look how much money I got from doing this. There we go. Did it. Yeah, I don't know if I like doing that. Like, John has a long way to go, you know what I'm saying? Took care of it though.
Hey, you're back. You did real well, Mr. Milton.
Yes, I did. I got a lot of money.
Saved the whole place.
That weren't nothing.
Yeah.
You. You saved my
life. No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about Abe, just in case you stay up.
Yep.
See anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle three times.
Three times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes.
She's pissed.
What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that.
Pissed.
What was I supposed to do?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, that was right.
Mm-hmm.
Jim.
How you getting on?
Surviving, I think.
Here, I'll get you some coffee.
The only thing I know how to do is, well, you know, undertakers like me. Cattle, not so much.
That ain't true.
Ain't no rancher.
I mean,
rustled horses, not raised them. Stole cattle, not birthed them.
I was reading the newspaper. I was reading about a old ranch, Beecher's Hope, down by Blackwater.
Was you?
Well, Jack read it to me, but I thought maybe we could raise some money. Bank could lend us the rest. We could be happy, John.
Loans? I got a goddamn price on my head, woman.
I know. I know all about that. Every time we're about to get somewhere, make something, you go and show the entire world that you ain't Jimmy Milton. Every place we've been has been the same. We start doing okay, and then boom. You act like the big man with the gun. I'm tired, John, and I guess I was dreaming a little. At least give me that.
Just feels hopeless.
I'm doing better.
Milton, ma'am. Mr. Geddes needs you to head over to Strawberry in the wagon and collect some mail for him at the post office.
Sure. I'll take the boy with me. He's getting soft. Lancelot.
Come on. Jim, if you're heading that way, can you pick up a parcel for me? Address I ordered. I think it's in your name.
My name.
I think so. One's in your name and the other one's in mine. Only one should have come in by now.
How much shopping you done?
Oh, yes. A real keen purchaser of goods, me. Look at me.
Okay, Lancelot. Make a man out of you yet.
Not too much of a man, mind. He's only a boy.
Just gonna show him how to drive the wagon a little. Save the real exciting realities of adulthood for another day. Come on, get.
You take care now.
Of course. It's nice getting out of the house, huh?
I like being in the house, Pa.
Life ain't just about doing things you like, boy.
What happened the other night? With those men. Did you
kill
them?
That shit.
What I had to do to protect you.
Ma said it was pride or something.
Your Ma was wrong about that. Here. Want to take the reins a little?
I don't know, Pa.
It's easy, boy. Don't be scared.
Well, what do I do?
Well, just hold them and pull them short to slow down. Tell them to go faster. Give them a little switch. And then pull to one side if you want to turn. Here, try it out.
Easy.
I've seen you without a book in your hand.
It was foolish to forget mine, sir.
Look, I got some business to attend to with a clerk. I'll leave you with the wagon. Can I trust you not to drive off with it?
Oh, I think I can be trusted to that.
Very good.
Some fast-talking con artist told me that strawberry is the new
apple. All right, here we are. You all right, son?
Sure.
Cheer up a little. You wait here. I won't be long.
Okay.
And if you behave, I might let you drive us home.
Can't wait.
Hi. I'm here.
Name?
My name? Jim Milton.
Jim Milton. Nope, nothing here.
Maybe try Marston. John Marston. It's a long story.
Okay, John Marston. Marston. Nope, nothing here for that name either.
Try Abigail Roberts.
Abigail Roberts. Abigail Roberts. Yes, here we are.
And also, I'm here to pick up the deliveries for Pronghorn Ranch. David Getty sent me.
Pronghorn? Yes. Sign here. We have a bunch of stuff for you. I will help you out.
I'll take these. You get the rest of the stuff.
Here. Let me help you with this, Mr. Marston.
Mostly Milton these days. It's a long story.
Whatever you say, Mr. Milton. It's not important. Take care now. Give my regards to Geddes.
Thank you very much, mister. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Everything okay, Pa?
Sure. I hope so, at least.
Here. You take the reins a little.
I ain't sure.
Come on, son. You'll enjoy it if you try a little harder.
Okay. Okay, Pa.
Yeah.
We're going back to Pronghorn, okay?
So, wait. We've come all the way out here and we're just gonna turn around and go back?
That's what we're doing. Turns out, I missed the seclusion of the ranch more than I figured for.
Don't you want to go to the store or the saloon or anywhere?
We're going back, okay, boy?
But I've been sitting in this wagon I don't know how long.
But nothing. Keep on driving. Watch the road.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Please, find your father, okay? I got my reasons, even if I don't care to explain.
Yes, sir.
Look, if I tell you to speed up, speed up. I say slow down, you slow down, okay?
Sure.
All right, speed up. Let's get away from there.
Okay. Hee-yah!
Faster, please. Who's this?
Sorry, sir. Was that a question for me?
No. No, keep driving.
What's wrong, Pa?
Nothing.
Damn, I think we're being followed. shit.
Okay.
What? What's wrong?
Don't look around.
Oh, Pog, hey. Those men, are they following us?
Just stay calm. See that fallen tree? When we get there, stop the wagon, jump down, and hide.
Oh, Pa.
You need to do exactly as I say, boy. Here, now! Come on, quick, down! Okay, son, you wait here. You don't move or say nothing until I speak to you. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Head down. Okay, gentlemen. You come calling about. What do you boys want with us?
Oh, we just want to have a friendly chat. Are you John Morrison? You sure look like him.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just here with my son.
You killed a fella I was growing up a few months back.
No. Wasn't me.
That was my brother.
I'm real sorry, friend, but he was trying to rob
me. You're talking bullshit, mister. Kill him. Not as much fun.
Eyes closed. Let's go.
As he looks around.
Yeah.
Oh dear, those men.
I told you not to look, boy.
Are they dead?
I didn't have much of a choice. You saw that. Now, compose yourself.
You killed them, Pa.
Son, I need you to hold it together.
Whoopsie.
That was an eventful trip. Come say hi to your mother.
No.
How was the... What happened?
Yeah. It's... I don't. We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed, and then...
Followed by who?
Probably someone who knew me. We didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son. Our son.
It was your dress that caused all the problems.
It weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.
Change your mind, bitch.
Mr. Jim? Mr. Jim?
Hey.
There's a telegram messenger for you over there, near the house.
There is? Okay. Thanks, Abe.
What do you think you want?
I have no idea. But I doubt someone wants to give me a big pile of money.
That's him.
I see him. Thanks, Abe.
This might not be good.
Excuse me, mister. I'm Jim Milton. Heard you had a telegram for me?
Yes. Here. Sign there.
Thank you. Jim, stop. If you're the JM I know, stop. It's Sadie Adler. I've got
Sadie?
Something to discuss. Pay good. Meet me in saloon in Valentine. There most days. Stop. Sadie Adler. I'll be damned.
Shit.
Abigail.
Did she leave?
Darling John, a kind lady in the village helped me write this.
She had many problems of her own, but that's a different story. Listen, I've begged you, but it don't seem to make much difference. I've tried everything I know to make you grow up. And you know I love you, but loving you means I can't watch you do this. Time after time, we've had to run because of your behavior and your decisions. We got a son. I got a son.
Yeah.
And I love our son enough that I can't have him around while you're like this. I had so many dreams, John. I hoped you would change. We all saw what happened to them that didn't, but you... Part of you is hell-bent on ending up the same way.
Where's the wife, Milton?
She's out.
I saw her leaving with the boy and the bags. What's going on?
You married Mr. Dickens?
No.
That don't surprise me.
What'd she do? Catch you with a showgirl? We hear about you shooting more fellas over by Strawberry? Just who are you, Jim Milton?
I'm a family man. I can handle a gun, sure. Them men shot at me.
Just interested, that's all.
Ain't nothing interesting. Unless you find gossip about a man's marriage worthy of your time.
Guess not. There's work to be done. Unless you're running off, too.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm here to work. Gotta save money, get her what she wants.
What does she want?
She wants a place of her own. Said she found a plot up at Beatrice Hope.
You? A rancher? You'll starve.
Probably.
Keep yourself busy. Take your mind off it.
Fuck that, we're gonna go to fix feds. Like, damn, bro. That's some shit. Thank you. months later.
That's her fault. Hey, you know, I was wrong about you. Turned into a fine worker, Jim Milton.
Oh, thank you. Means a lot. Hey, you think I can speak with Mr. Geddes? See if maybe he's open to offering me some guidance?
Well, I'm sure he'd be happy to hear you speak, at least.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens.
Hey, son. How's that bull?
Fine, Mr. Milton.
Your father in? Can I have a word?
Sure. I'll just get him.
Paul! I'm right.
Disturbance, sir.
Oh, no problem. My wife, she just began her morning discourse on the subject of my faults. An experience I think every man can relate to.
In some ways, my wife also has issues with some of the decisions I've made. Real issues. Hmm? You believe a man can change, sir?
Where is this heading?
I guess I don't know. I've tried to be a good hand. I've worked hard to secure your property.
And for that, we are grateful.
And you've paid me well, besides. The thing is, I suppose, I need to get a place of my own so I can prove to my wife that I've
changed. I understand.
But I ain't got much money. I ain't asking to borrow none. But maybe you could go to the bank and put in a good word so they could give me a loan.
A loan, huh?
So I can buy that place, Beecher's Hope.
Yes, I know it. Yes, of course, sure. It'd be my pleasure. But take my advice, Milton. Take your money and go buy passage on a boat. Go to Brazil and forget all about family. I'm just joking, son. Just make sure you deal with Ansel Atherton at the bank. He's a distant cousin. Here's my name. Tell him to ask me direct himself. You'll get what you need.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I was young and dumb once, too. You'll get her back.
Look at that.
I go home. Cruel world, I'm moving on.
Cut the music out.
Thank you.
Okay, Missy.
Yeah, but I wanted to fast travel anyways.
Excuse me, sir. Can I help you?
Yeah. I'm looking for Mr. Atherton. I'm a friend of Mr. Getty's over at Pronghorn Ranch.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Atherton is in his office. Hey, please head in.
Thank you.
Yeah. Can I help you?
I hope so. I want a loan, sir. A line of credit, so I can buy some property.
What property?
An old ranch, Beecher's Hope.
Oh, that old dump?
I know it ain't much, but I ain't much of a farmer either.
Yeah, well, I just want to fast travel, though. There.
That is a very unusual way of asking for a loan. Mr.
Marston.
Marston.
Only folk around here call me Milton. Kind of a joke, I guess.
A joke, huh? Which folk?
Mr. Geddes. I work for him. He said that you could help me out. If you can.
So old David Geddes told you I'm the kind of man to loan a man with two names money so he can buy a run-down farm on account of his lack of farming skills, huh?
Don't sound too promising when you put it like that.
Well, how would you put it?
Sorry to waste your time, sir.
Oh, sit down. I'm sure we can figure something out. Now, of course, we'll be expecting you to make regular payments, and given a lack of much evidence you got any means of repaying, the terms won't be too great. But if my cousin vouches for you, it'll be okay with the bank.
Really?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Now, of course, we'll be expecting our money back regular as clockwork until the debt's settled. Otherwise, the farm reverts to the bank, no matter how much you paid.
I understand.
Well, why don't you go check out the land while I fix the contracts and talk to Mr. Geddes. Oh, I heard there's squatters up there. We've been having so many problems recently, they'll need clearing on.
Sure.
Well, come back when you're done and we'll fix up the paperwork.
Nicely. So, I'm in Blackwater now. I'm guessing that's the farm over there. See if I can get a newspaper.
Okay.
Still, I would have been. Still, it would. That's true. Watch me double his profit.
I'll pass.
drinks here, huh?
Plus, it gives me a chance to hear if anyone talked about, you know what I'm saying? One fold.
Okay.
Now watch.
Nope. I'll raise you.
Sitting on duds then. Let's have some fun here.
Yeah.
Not the plan. I don't want to make this too serious.
Did you sneeze? Yeah. Or is that really your bed?
Yep.
I'm going all in.
I know you're bluffing.
Aww. Read 'em and weep. Oh, God damn it.
The cows have come home.
Looks like I'm done here.
Bye, then.
Told you. Already $12 up.
Ain't this a jolly old time?
Make them go high and then just take it all, baby. And just hope they ain't got better cars than you.
Nah.
Okay. Make him play a little bit.
You might have taken some swagger in your stride.
You all right? I suppose things could be better.
All right, let's see if I can bullshit him.
Let's make it interesting.
Hey, this ain't a fist fighter. Come on.
There you go. Feel like that's about right.
Deep breath. All in.
Your luck's in. You hope?
Now let's have a little looky here.
Look at this.
I knew it! I damn well knew it!
You won with that.
He took that.
Real good.
He fucking took that power six. Fuck!
Well now, hitting the stride.
Shit.
What was that?
Okay, I gotta win this one.
No.
Bang. How's this then?
Watch and learn.
How are you doing? Hi. Look at you. Shall we say?
Damn. I had a vote on that one. Yeah, I got this one. Yeah, I should have rode into Blackwater, though.
There's something, at least.
I just gotta make sure I win this.
I'll raise you. I'm gonna go all in. That's it.
Fuck.
Okay then. Here.
Not this time.
Yes.
Wrecked it.
Okay. No less than I deserve.
Win that with all in, baby. Big bet.
Did you sneeze? Or is that really your bet? This should line us all up.
It's in fair.
Come on, let's see. I'll check. I don't want to bet too much.
Want it. Want it. I am walking away without 20.
What did I do to deserve
this? I need at least 20.
Damn. You better be lucky in love, because of cards. You ain't.
I'm sure it's not completely done. But okay.
I made it to foreman with the same skills that keeps me a winner here.
Damn. Yeah.
Feel like that's about
let's
right.
Raise it. Let me get 60. All right. There we go.
How's this then?
I think we're about to get a lesson.
Oh, shit. Here you go.
Why, God, why?
Huh? Let's end the suspense.
Okay.
Just keep this fun, okay? Show 'em. Say hello. Sorry to break this.
Side pod, okay. I'll take it.
Now that's quite a hand.
I am blessed.
I mean, I got the side pass, so I mean, that's okay.
Ain't this one. Woohoo! God damn it! Ooh. You beaut!
Wait, did I? I thought I got the side part. The fuck? Ain't bit big.
Sometimes I let my workers beat me. Good for morale. There you go. I'll show you how a real man plays. Okay, okay. Remember, this is fun. Come on, then.
2-9, 2-9, 2-9.
There's something at least. How's this then?
Well, I sure hope you can back that up.
Okay, okay, there we go. There we go.
That's fair, ain't it? You went over your head. So, what do we have here?
Freedom.
Whew, I was right to back myself.
Nothing here.
Good job.
Real good. Wrecked it. Mm-hmm. That's how we play.
Ooh. And I got that.
That's it for me.
I'll be seeing you. Ladies love a winner. Put as much money as you like on that. Here you go. Bluff ain't fooling me. Feel like that's about right. Here we go.
Here we go. Okay, I might have to boost it.
Ooh, I smell a big pile of blood. Now let's have a little looky here. Shit, I had it. You lucky bastard. Damn. I guess I deserve to lose to that garbage.
All right, I'm supposed to be.
Damn.
Turning her around now.
Can I borrow your look?
I need 20. I mean, like, I already have a pot a profit, but, like, I want at least 20. Yeah, he might have either.
Let's try that then. Here we go. I can do this as often as I need to with you.
No.
Damn. That garbage?
Yeah.
This tastes real good.
Fuck.
Well, this is pleasant. Excuse me.
I got some counting to do.
Fuck you. I should have voted. I want to try to bullshit him though. You still looking?
I'm looking for my friend, and Gavin. For Gavin.
Has he been gone long?
Yeah. A few years. A few bloody years. I can't remember what he looks like.
He's still looking?
I'm looking for him, but I don't know who he is.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. I wasted my life. Looking, I looked, but I never saw. I saw nothing.
Good luck.
Bro, he's still looking for Gavin. Fucking crazy.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town?
Yeah. Bro, like, for real, like, my man can't even find Gavin. Like, what is he gonna do? Get going. Thought I hit him one time, you know what I mean? Let me know who boss.
Blackwater ain't all it's touted as, huh? I hate this place and all these people.
Damn. Tell us how you really feel. What is this? Like, town hall or some shit?
Tonight.
This must be tough for you. It's all yours.
Enjoy. Yeah,
maybe it's not that one.
Hello, sir.
Why am I addicted?
Okay, I'll have your bets, folks.
Let's go.
All right, bets closed. Shall we?
I got a 3. That was 13.
14.
Give me a card.
Mm-hmm. 14.
Card.
And bust.
Fuck you!
No!
15. 18.
No, that's it.
18. 11 and 21.
Oh, I'm gonna do that after I leave this.
Wages of gaming, I guess. Shit.
Place your bets now. Bets are closed. Let's begin.
Blackjack. Okay. Okay.
You're running hot.
Come on.
I won, baby.
12.
I won, baby.
Break.
Baby, we won. John, you did it, baby.
That's a break.
You need another chance.
They ain't come here for your John.
That's 16.
Yep.
Okay, bust there.
I work one day a week.
Bets, please. Closing bets. Good luck.
It's 10, 14. We're going to hit once 14. And hopefully hit.
Yep.
No,
19.
Stain.
All right, 19.
I'm skipping this one.
15 here.
Hit.
16.
Give me one.
Break. 10.
Doubling down here.
20, right here. Mm-hmm. 14. 17.
Let's keep playing.
Go. Okay. Oh, shit.
I'm sorry.
No. I didn't mean to do that.
Come on, get clear.
Hey, you weren't ready for this.
Ah, somersault.
I'm gonna keep you from eating your daddy sugar. Done.
I didn't mean to. Accident. Wrong button. Hey, baby.
You want a burrito or nachos?
No, I'm good right now.
You're eating.
No, I'm good right now. Kind of assault or anything looks like so we're good. Wait. Oh my god, Baboon, what is you doing? What your one looks like. So which one is which? Wait, where's the... Can't really... guess is they were put up by a tree. Like, some of these you can read, some of these you can't. See, they didn't even know who this one was. It said, young black man died in 29 September. Damn, they didn't even know who that one was. Outlaw died. Huh. Here it is. To her son, Dutch. Found it. Okay, so I found Dutch's mom. Is there anyone else here? That's all? Okay. Wait, what happens when I open the satchel? Holy shit. Is this Arthur's journal? Yeah, I think this is Arthur's. Oh wait, no, this is mine. Wait, what the hell? Wait, is this Arthur's journal? Right. Huh. It should have been much. But then again, I have it explored and shit. Like I'm about to go do now and whatnot. That's for you done plenty of a swarm, but not enough. But enough. Does that mean I gotta go get all that shit again? Fuck, I hope not. Let's see. Let me show you that plenty of food. What was that close by? Okay, let's go there. Well, that's doing that. I'm gonna get a drink. I don't know if the game knows this, but I don't have money to buy the clothes and shit, you know what I'm saying? So for hot weather. I chose a very bad time to, you know? I was about to eat shit. Visit the train station, man. And you get the chance. Wait, why? I should have done that when I was right there, then. Sorry, John, I don't have warm clothes for you, brother. Hey, what can I do? Whatever happened to that guy? And his robot. I wonder. Huh. Wonder whatever happened. Wait, could I find out what happened? Asked John. Or has it been several years too late? No, no, no. Chet, was it? Was it this for the Native Americans, boys? Right here? Go check who got this dude up here. So, go check out the scientists. Okay, so that was down this way, right? Pretty sure, yeah, here it is. What am I supposed to do, like, walk up in this bitch? Hello?
Professor.
Oh, shit. Still got my pirate sword though. What? Who the fuck is this creation? Where's your creation at, buddy? Oh, Adios. Receive founding win top scientist prize. 6 years to make, okay. 10 years, 100, become very rich man. 15. Take over, what? Damn! Kind of dead, I mean, it's not like he's gonna fucking need it, you know what I mean? But like, the lantern will tell you. Oh wait, the lantern will tell me? I think it's that one. What the fuck? What the fuck is it though? Invisible waves, ghost waves, mystery rays, magic waves, waves you cannot see. Okay.
Hello there.
Shit, I really... I'm so fucking lost. What up, Mason? I ain't got my AirPods in. Thank you. red right now. It's red this way. Yeah, I don't have anything.
Okay, Missy.
Hang on. Cause I'm already dedicated to this shit. Yeah, fuck this. Go check the... Wait. Okay. John. Oh, look at it, John. You know it right, John. You see it, John? Yeah, me do it right. See it? Cool, pretty cool, huh? Pretty cool, huh, John? Excuse me, fuckface. Beep, beep. Chugga, 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 choo, choo, splat. That's Baboon if he doesn't get off the tracks. We got this, chat. Look at us go. Good as go. We don't, no, we cut through shit, see? see. We loop back around, head back, you know what I'm saying? That's a drive-by, and we loop back, and be another click. Dot, 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 whole town, shut up! I'm just kidding, imagine. I'm just kidding, that's a Micah move.
Hello there, pleased to see you.
Hey, what am I doing here? Just dig around the outside.
Excuse me. Hello?
Didn't I meet you a long time ago? I don't know. With Arthur? Arthur Morgan?
Oh, yes.
My name is...
Hey.
And I'm Jim Milton.
John Marston.
Oh. Is Arthur...
He passed away. A long time ago.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He saved my life. He gave his.
That doesn't surprise me one bit.
And you? I know you had tough times.
My people aren't really a tribe. They're just a bunch of families, I suppose. But we're in Canada now.
Shit. It's...
What are you doing here?
I don't really know. My son, I suppose. Oh, he fell.
I know. I'm sorry. I've got a son. I'm very... sorry.
Oh, it was a long time ago now. Well, it's good to see you, Mr. Marston.
And you.
Yeah. That's dope as fuck. Damn, that took it up a lot.
Left. You
all right? Yeah. Really can't take me to Blackwater.
Great. Thanks.
Can they take me to Blackwater? For $16 fucking. Fast travel, fuck that. Hey. That's crazy seeing Rainfall again. Okay. Shut up. I move when I want. You believe this dude telling me to move? My horse will move. I won't.
Fancy seeing a group like that.
You really itching to get shot, ain't you?
Ain't defusing it, asshole.
Moment of your time?
Like hell I'm stopping for you.
What's wrong with you? Just leave me alone.
Yeah.
I'll just go. All right.
You got a problem, friend? I'll smash your damn teeth in if you don't quit.
Hey. Bro, I didn't even do anything! Look at that shit. That's gonna be where I get the bounty. So let's do this. Thank you. I reset it. Now, try this again.
To intimidate me?
I'm fucking fixing on the horse, stupid fuck.
I thought I told you to leave it, Bubba.
I thought to myself, who this little girl thinks she's telling anything to?
Enjoy your drink in peace. I ain't got no business with you right now.
What that mean?
For the last time. Leave me alone!
Get the hell out of here before she kills us all.
You
get out of here.
John Marston.
It is good to see you.
I thought I heard a rumor you was alive. Jim Milton, that you?
Guess I didn't do a real good job of hiding my identity. We didn't hear nothing about you.
You killed a feller up by Roanoke?
Sure did.
I thought that sounded like you and Abigail and Jack. She's
fine.
She was always so kind to me.
I'm looking to buy some property. Beecher's Hope, west of Blackwater. I'm kind of a farmer now. And you?
Oh, you know how it is. Bounties mostly and some other stuff, good and bad. Hey, you any interest in bounties?
I've gone straight. Sort of.
Oh, it's legal, usually.
Then, maybe.
Come on, then.
What? Where are we headed?
Strawberry. Guy on the run from New York. Good price for him.
What'd he do?
Rob a bank.
With a gun?
No, with a pan. He's an accountant, I think.
Sounds easy.
Come on, we got a bit of a ride.
I know. Your telegram. You said you had something to discuss. I didn't think we'd be chasing down an outlaw.
There's something else.
What?
Micah. I think so. I heard someone sounded like him about a year back.
Okay.
We always said, if we found him.
I know what we said we'd do. That ain't changed.
I didn't think I'd see any of you again after you left for the Yukon.
Yeah, we came back. Didn't strike a wrench, as you can see.
But you're a rancher now.
I aim to be. Probably why I can't afford it. This country's becoming real civilized. Bad folk won't be around for long.
Okay, I will.
Like I said, the fellow's name is Nathan Kirk, banker, Bald 45.
Okay.
You hit up that one. I'll be here. Okay.
Huh. Shit.
You seen him? You seen a bald New Yorker, name of Nathan Kirk, about 45?
No, sir. If we get plenty of New Yorkers here, it's resort town, you see. The Adirondacks or the West, the mayor calls it. I can't remember any of the bastards.
Okay.
Ask in the general store or the post office. They tend to know who's in residence for the season, as we say.
Season? Good lord.
No, but no one was in the fucking post office.
Hi there.
Can I help you, partner?
Yeah, I'm looking for a fella. New Yorker, name of Nathan Kirk.
Never heard of him. We get a lot of New Yorkers. It's a resort town, you see.
I'm sure.
Try in the Welcome Center. They tend to know most of the visitors there.
Thank you. Seen a fella? Fella from New York? Bald guy?
Yeah. A few New Yorkers come here in search of the West.
This one's a wanted man. I work for the government. Sort of. His name's Nathan Kirk.
Mr. Kirk? But he's so charming.
Is he staying here?
He's, in room 3.
I'm gonna go pay him a visit. It's government business.
How exciting.
I like that was sarcastic. Room 2. Room 3.
Mr. Kirk! Mr. Kirk, you in there?
Who is it?
It's just a friend. What's that? Hey, that's Nathan Kirk. That's Nathan Kirk. Oh, got him?
Oh, shut up. Come on, come on.
Hello, man.
We gotta get after him. Remember, we want him alive.
I know.
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake, my wife.
Hey, quiet now.
Where shall I send the money?
I ain't been paid yet.
Send it on my behalf to West Elizabeth Cooperative Bank in Blackwater. Pay down my loans. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
So I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you. Let's go.
I think I'll put him on my horse, honestly. Thinking I was doing the bounty. And she does a pill ghost rider much. Hey, look, it's Wild Man's Journal. It is unnecessary you want for the cause it he takes advantage and goes hunting every week and demands that I come with him. I hate it, the shotgun is heavy, the gun pedal causes my eyes to sting. And I, my nose, jaw, and my mouth, and choke all day. Bro, I thought John had Arthur's journal. To check the train platform in Valentine. What's going on, buddy?
All right. You don't strike me as a happy fella.
All those years chasing her. Well, she didn't want nothing to do with me.
It's woman problems, right? Might be better you spoke to the lady.
You know, you remind me of a fella I talked to years ago. I was slinging these pebbles then, too. Feller told me to be a good man and the wife come. Bastard ruined my life.
Listen, partner. I'm hardly one to give marriage advice, but it's better if you stick to it.
Can't make things worse, I suppose. See you, mister.
All right, girl.
Then, she finally says yes. What a mistake that was.
Whoops. Whoops. Thank you. Valentine. Welcome to Valentine, sir. What can I do for ya? Shit, I don't know.
Growing up.
Sweet boy.
Not anymore. He's okay. How are you?
I'm well. Right now. Silly romances, but it's fun. Oh, it's such fun.
Do you?
My pen name is Leslie DuPont. It's sort of French, sort of ambiguous. The books are unambiguously awful, but they sell.
Good for you. I'm so proud.
I still think about you all. That was quite a time.
Yeah. Arthur. Arthur saved my life before he passed. I don't talk about him much, but I think about him.
Me too. And Dutch?
Ran off someplace.
Such a shame. Anyway, John, I better get on my train. It's really lovely seeing you. Oh, here. It's for you.
Thank you. Take care now.
Bye.
Yeah, I did that, bro. You missed it. Bro, that shit was dope as fuck. No, not. They did stop that shit. Yeah, fucking hungry pigs and shit. They got hungry. Let's see. What should we do, Chet?
What is wrong with
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Well, who needed help?
I got real bad nerves. I can't work. Can you give me some money?
Hey, partner.
Hey, brother. Hey there, mister. Hey there. Mind if I join you? Mind if I talk to you? Fellas sometimes mind, and sometimes they don't mind, and ain't no way of knowing.
I don't mind.
Oh, I like you. You're kind. I like kindness.
I ain't so kind.
Now, that ain't true. Ain't true at all. Most folk won't spare me the time of day. But you did. You did. And it was real nice. Real nice. Can I hold you, mister?
Whoa. No. I got a woman.
I'm sorry, mister. I didn't mean nothing by it. I just kind of like folk, but most folk don't like me.
No harm done.
Ain't ever harmful to be held, mister. Only most folk find me creepy and strange, which ain't nice.
I guess not.
What's your name?
John. Or, Jim.
You don't know?
Jim.
That's funny. I used to know a fella a bit like you. A few years back. Crazy kind of fella. But he had a heart on him.
What was his name?
I forget. Funny face. Alan. Or something, I think. He didn't like me much neither. But he was okay.
I think he died.
They always do. The good ones.
He weren't a good one. He was, well, he was good and bad, and it's hard to say quite what he was in the end.
That's so.
Sure. That's so.
I can kind of see that. Well, been fun talking, mister. My name's Mickey.
So he's still doing that. Got to be shitting me. He's still doing that, bro. Hang on now. The other dude was in Rhodes, right?
You're doing well.
Oh shit, okay. I should Get stagecoach information. General store out? That's a good idea. What was I about to say? We're gonna go explore Blackwater. Sorry about that. I can't buy a newspaper. But, let me go to this side real fast. Anyone? Nothing?
John Marston? I don't believe it! I thought you were dead!
Pearson, what are you doing here?
Welcome to my store. How can I help you?
Are you serious?
Yeah! Beats the old butcher's table, doesn't it? So what can I get for you today, sir?
Holy shit.
How the hell are you?
Pretty good. Working on a ranch right now.
Really? Wow, good for you. Staying out of trouble, then?
I wouldn't go that far, but I'm trying.
Well, I'm at a loss for words.
Yo! Here's the game. Yeah, bro, I beat it. I beat Arthur Morgan's story. R.I.P. Arthur Morgan, bro. Bro, that is so fucking cool. That's fucking crazy.
All right, it's here if you need anything.
Thank you.
Oh, bro, we're not doing this. We're not doing this. Bro, we is not doing this.
Easy now.
We are not doing this right now. No, no, no. Oh, hell no. It's definitely a water Pokemon. Water Pokemon for sure. And then the grass. Yo, how many people's on today? How many people are you playing with, bro? Better bing, better boom, baby. Over water that bitch. Shit, you trying to squat up? I bet. Okay, let me put a outro in this. Give me 1 second. Then okay, make sure if you guys like this stream for Red Dead, we are doing John's side. Check out my YouTube, check out my TikTok, my Twitter, the official Junkie Gang Discord. Make sure you guys check all those out. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I think that's about it. Yeah, I'm gonna end this one that way. I'm gonna end this stream that way. It's easier, you know, how to do my shit. So, give me just 1 second. I'll be live in just like 2.5, maybe 3.5 seconds with Cody. You know what I'm saying? So, chat. I will see you tomorrow. Probably when I think, I don't know if I'm gonna do a Red Dead tomorrow or not. I might try to do something else tomorrow. But I know for sure I'll be doing Call of Duty for tomorrow again. But I'm gonna go straight to Call of Duty now. I'll see you guys on either Red Dead tomorrow or something else tomorrow.